And with the way things are going, I think the ref is going to win.
Speaking of winning, Tonga recorded their first win of the World Cup against Japan in Whangarei last night. Going into the match, both sides had yet to win a game in Pool A. After trading tries, Ikale Tahi surged ahead, but Japan replied with another try of their own. In the second half, Tonga added more points with a try to wing Fetu'u Vainikolo. And again, Japan came back with a try. But Tonga closed out the game with another penalty, the kicking making all the difference. Final score 31-18 to Ikale Tahi.